In 1967, an important medical milestone was achieved. The first successful human heart transplant performed in Cape Town, South Africa. Louis Washkansky, who was 53 years old and terminally ill with heart failure, underwent the groundbreaking surgery by Dr. Christiaan Barnard at Groote Schuur Hospital.